Pedals. Let's hear your speech. Play it on me.
I can't, Frankie. I mean, I'm so freaking nervous. I can't even bloody think straight.
All right, first of all, you got to calm the fuck down.
It's tomorrow, for Christ's sake. I mean, look.
I got an idea. Oi, idiots. Now, we're going to be the board.
Oh, wow. So it's like a role play.
Yeah. Oh, in that case, I grant us all immediate parole.
Oh, yes.
Thank you. Yes. Okay, Dawes, so give us your speech and you two are going to heckle the living shit out of us.
Yes.
Okay.
My name is Doreen Anderson.
Doreen, that's a bit old-fashioned.
That doesn't sound Indigenous.
Well, you don't stop, keep going.
I'm 26 years old.
Bullshit! You look older.
Yep.
In 2012, I was charged with reckless endangerment.
If you're
drugs
lying about your age, Doreen, what else could you be lying about?
Oh, shut up!
Just ignore them, keep going.
How am I supposed to talk with them carrying on?
Well, that's the whole point. We're desensitising you.
Why?
Because when you can get through your speech with people hanging shit on you, which is basically your worst nightmare, then tomorrow, you'll cream it.
Easy peasy.
Japanese. So come on, talk. Speech.
Hey, Dylan.
My name is Doreen Anderson.
Anderson, that's an unusual surname.
I'm 26 years old.
Good.
And drug and alcohol.
Oh, she's the garbage.
I was sentenced to 5 years
in prison. Is that Norwegian?
Not enough.